selfish and shoot that puck at the net. A puck comes in front, into the skates, and in the net! Oh, an own goal by the Canucks! Oh, my goodness! One of the strangest goals you'll ever see in hockey. All the Canadians were at their bench making a change. I don't think there was any Montreal player in the end. And it ricocheted.
Now, this is just bad luck. This is not Roberto Luongo's fault. It's nobody's fault. Just some bad luck right there where Hamus thought he had it from Garrison, gets it caught in the skates of Garrison. Roberto, of course, not following the puck. And, wow, I don't know if I've ever seen one quite that odd, and I've seen a lot of strange goals go in.